I don't care how much you gotta shred, man. If you wanna lose 10 pounds, 20 pounds, 30, 100, 200, you follow this protocol and I guarantee you're gonna shred 100% of the time. Okay, this is what bodybuilders do, man. This is how we get it done. So listen, the first thing I want you to do is I need you to do a low carb diet, okay? And please don't resist me. Don't say how much you love carbs and how much you heard somebody tell you that carbs aren't the enemy and da 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 da. Just trust me, do the low carb diet. We'll talk to you later about why. Second thing I need from you is to do a weight training session. Doesn't gotta be crazy. Just, you know, aim for like 45 to 90 minutes. All I really want you to do in there is like, you know, get your body warm, get a nice pump, you know, just get your body moving, you know, get your muscles working. Boom. To be honest, those two things alone are gonna probably get your ass shredded. To be honest, actually, the low-carb diet by itself, if you're actually doing that shit, that's going to get you shredded. But we want the weight training, cool, you know, keep the muscles looking nice. Now, what my coach had me do is he asked me to do a fasted cardio session and a post-workout cardio session. Like I said, those first two are going to shred you, so the cardio now is like extra credit. This is just for like mad encouragement because your body, the weight's gonna be dropping, man, and you're gonna be like, dang, I'm doing all this activity. It's just gonna feel good. It's gonna make you feel like things are, you know, going according to plan. Also good to note is it doesn't have to be fasted cardio. It doesn't have to be post-workout cardio. You can do it any time of the day. You do that shit late at night. You can do it in the middle of the day. You can do it whenever. As long as at the end of the day, you've knocked all those things, you know, all those checklists, checked all those things, you're like, yo, I did my low carb, I weight trained, I did one cardio session and then I did another cardio session. You're good, bro. You do that, I promise you're shredding every single time, 100% of the time, no matter what your goal, you're gonna hit it. Okay, so now let me give you some background on like, I don't like the things I hear about low carb diet. A lot of people have these misconceptions. I kinda wanna make a video about that, a separate video about that, but I'll tell you why the low carb diet works. Your body runs off of two types of energy. It can either run off your carbs, which is your glycogen storage, or it can go to your fat storage. Primarily, it wants to use your carbs and the glycogen. But what we're gonna do is starve ourselves of carbs and glycogen, so it forces our body to use the fat for energy. Now, that benefits us because your body burns more calories breaking down the fat than it does using the carbs for energy. So just using fat as energy is burning calories for you. Okay, so that's one cool thing about it. Now, ultimately, they're both gonna work. You can use both methods because ultimately it comes down to calories in versus calories out. But I find that, well, let's look at it this way. You know, if you do the low carb, you're eliminating a whole food group. That's probably gonna put you at a deficit. So that's also gonna be in your favor. Another thing is I just find that the black and the white, I prefer more than the gray area. So what I mean by that is like, I know for a fact if I do the low carb, it's gonna work. I know for a fact, no iffiness about it. But if you come over here and you're like, no, I love my carbs and you know, I'm gonna have my carbs here and I'm gonna have some fats here and a protein. And then shit just kind of slows down for you. It's just not working as good as you want it to work. It can work, you know, if you're really on top of your numbers, you know, you'll be fine. But sometimes I just find that the area gets a little gray and you're like, holy shit, I'm not losing as much weight as I want. You got to make these changes. And it's just this gray area that you got to figure things out versus, yo, you ain't got to figure shit out over here, bro. Did you have those carbs or did you not have the carbs? Nope, I didn't. Then you're shredding. It's good. It's going to work. Okay. So I like it like that. I like to just follow the protocol. And it's like, I know what I'm doing is going to work. Okay. So that's why I also like the low carb, because it's guaranteed for me. Guaranteed. Like the other side, you're gonna be like, you're gonna have to regulate your carb. Like, oh, I had too much, and then you have to figure out all those calculations. It's annoying to me. Okay. So I'll also say this. People have all these misconceptions about low carb diet. They feel like, oh, you know, how long can I stay in the low carb state? You know what? I read the Atkins diet, bro. You can stay in that shit you can stay in keto for up to 6 months. Oh, I'm going to lose my muscle because I'm doing the low carb. No, you're not. If you read the Atkins diet, the Dr. Atkins specifically says this diet is literally meant to make you maintain all of your muscle. It's meant to preserve your muscle. So there's a lot of misconceptions. People get scared. It's like, no, that's not the case. You have to do your research. Another thing on here, People will say, hey man, if I all the weight that I lose, you know, I'll lose all that weight on low carb, but then I'll gain it back once I start eating carbs again. That's simply not true. And I want you to really reevaluate that statement, because you just, it sounds like you accomplished your goal in the first half of the statement. You said, I lost all the weight I wanted to lose. You gotta, well, just stop right there. Stop right, isn't that a celebration? You lost all the weight. It sounds like it worked for you. Okay, now your fear is, hey, once I start eating carbs again, I'll gain it all back. No, that's simply not true, because like I said, it's a calorie in versus calorie out thing. So even once you introduce the carbs back into your system, if you stay at a deficit, you're not gonna gain the weight back, okay? What you're scared of is just developing a terrible habit. You're like, oh my God, I'm gonna binge. I had a carb, now I gotta go eat all this sushi, I gotta have this pizza, I gotta have this soda, I gotta have this and da 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 da. Yeah, you're gonna gain that shit back. Not because you just had carbs, because look what the fucking type of carbs you had, bro. You had the donuts and the this and that. Of course you're gonna gain it back. So I need you to think about that. And there's healthy ways to rebound. You know, bodybuilders, you know, after a show, sometimes, like, you know, they want to rebound a good way. So what they do is they might carb cycle. They'll be like, yo, I'll have, you know, I'll keep it low carb, but on the third day, I'll have high carbs. You know, I'll have more carbs come back into me. Or, you know, maybe I'll have a cheat week at the end of the week. I'll keep it low carb, but then at the end of the week, I'll have a cheat week and I'll have, you know, some carbs back in. Or you can be like, man, I'm just going to have some fruit and, you know, introduce carbs slowly back into the system. You know, there's just so many ways to go about it that you don't have to worry about, oh my God, I'm going to gain all this weight back. Because it's just not the case, especially for a disciplined individual. So, yeah, I want you to think about that, okay? Damn, talking fast. Listen, that protocol will work 100% of the time. I don't care what anybody else says. They're just trying to be smart and give you an alternative and sell you a book on Amazon and sell you that. Just trust me. Listen to Uzoma. This shit will work 100% of the time, all right? If it doesn't, come at me, bro. Give me a DM and say, man, I tried. It didn't work. I don't think any of you guys are going to be DMing me, because I know that shit's going to work, all right? Okay. Make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. See you guys soon. Ask me a question. Peace.